The Edison Local School District is ringing in the new year by holding their annual Back to School Rally. The event took place at the Edison High School Fieldhouse parking lot and featured all kinds of things for the kids to enjoy. They had games, treats, inflatable rides, free school supplies, a chance to meet some of the fall sports athletes, and even a performance by the EHS marching band. Class returns August 24th.